tutti da AC News. Vediamo l'intervista in esclusiva a Bradley Cooper, protagonista del film Limitless, il thriller fantascientifico di Neil Burger. Cooper interpreta Eddie Mora, uno scrittore in crisi depressiva che si lascia convincere dall'ex cognato ad assumere delle pillole in grado di aumentare le capacità intellettive ed attivare tutte le aree del cervello. Per Eddie non ci saranno più limiti.
The guy who takes Eddie under his wing, he's an investment banker, and he recognizes Eddie's talent in the beginning of the movie and uses Eddie basically the same way Eddie uses him in order to gain whatever he wants, and that's played by Robert De Niro, which was a coup to get him, and it wound up being probably the biggest asset of the film, because there's something about when De Niro showed up on set, everything kind of changed and everything got quiet. And very efficient, which was fantastic. There's another female character, Lindy, who is played by Abby Cornish, who's just effervescent. She's fantastic. He takes it, and it certainly solves the writing dilemma because he's able to write his manuscript very fast. But then it's a question of what else is he going to do with all this? Energy and availability he has for the use of his brain, and he goes to, which is logical, gaining things that he doesn't have, which is power based on financial gain, and what happens with that is pretty monstrous and fantastic. You know, he flies high for a while and then it's going to catch up to him. And also, what happens to, I mean, is this drug that clean that there's no side effects? And he gradually learned that there's a lot more than what he bargained for. This movie needs a director that has a real vision on how to tell the story, and he was very clear from the beginning. He had all these photographs that he had used as examples of how aesthetically he wanted the movie to be, and he showed me, and I got very excited about it. And then the filming process, he's effortless to work with also, because there's absolutely no ego, yet he knows exactly what he wants to do. I was definitely scared to play this role, yeah. Now that scene I was excited to, but the emotional roller coaster that he goes on, and having to make all of these things that in life you wouldn't normally go through to make these things real for myself as Eddie is definitely something that's scary. And then the idea of working with Robert De Niro is scary initially, and then he makes you feel completely at ease. The movie really is about power and the abuse of power, and the idea of what would happen if you could be the best version of yourself. First of all, what would that be? Anyway, what does that mean? And then what price would you have to pay in order to achieve that? My hope is that audiences watching this movie will live vicariously through Eddie and what would happen to him, what could happen to them if they took this drug, and enjoy the highs of it and then deal with the ramifications of the reality of what happens when you do go down that road. So it's a roller coaster ride, this movie. From the beginning to the end, it just doesn't stop.